Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Barcelona facing Manchester City.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Nicely timed tackle. And take it away. He won the ball. Havertz. Griezmann. And he did what he had to do defensively. Top class defending. And can he put them in front? Oh, and a goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Cometh the hour. Cometh Ronaldo.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Messi. Now Griezmann, can he get them level? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Giovanni Reina. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Keane. Keane! And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here you can see what a good goal this is. He hits it so cleanly and the keeper has no chance. That's a great strike.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. This is looking threatening. And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Sverrir Ingi Ingason. Messi. Keane. Giovanni Reina, Ronaldinho. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. So the second half underway, and no doubt about it, City with work ahead of them. Cristiano Ronaldo. This could square the game. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Grealish. Robbie Keane. He takes aim. Corner for Barcelona. Two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Oh, great defending. Ronaldinho. Modric. Very quick thinking there. Ronaldinho. A good and the referee says penalty. Oh, surely. A goal. Accurate from the spot. So back in action. City still behind, but this game very much a contest. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And they will make the change now. Well, not cleared away completely. This could be it. Timely intervention. Ronaldo. We might very well have... And he's in. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Jack Grealish. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Chasing this game, Manchester City. This could be the equaliser. The net is staring him in the face. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And the substitution will occur now. And he clears the danger. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserved their victory.